The very first president to be photographed was our sixth, John Quincy Adams. But even then, it wasn't until 1843, more than a decade after he left office. It took until 1849 for the first president in office to have his photograph taken. That was James K. Polk, and the photographer was Mathew Brady, who was also well known for his photographs of Civil War battlefields.